So basically, we are at the very, very beginning of a interesting journey for you, and this is all about changing your physique to the next level. Now, the important thing to remember, which I tell all clients, is you really do need a date and a point in time where you're going to have some event where you're going to be seen physically. Now, obviously, a bodybuilding show, which is what we're aiming for you, which is your first bodybuilding show, is probably the biggest motivator you can have that's time-based, that's to do with showing your physique off.
Okay.
So nothing is going to be more motivating than you to focus on the show to get in shape, okay?
Okay.
Now, you're already at a level where you're ready to do a show, because you've got quite a few years training experience, you've built a good knowledge base, your body fat level is already reasonably low. It's just going to be a case now of trimming things, improving things, tweaking things, and just taking your physique literally to the next level using a variety of techniques. Because changing your body is not a constant, let's start and just make constant improvements. It's all about making changes, making progress, then going up to the next level, then the next level, and it literally is in levels. People are literally on levels. Okay, so what we're going to do with you, we're going to take you to the next level.
Excellent. Yes, I realize I've plateaued recently, and I realize I'm not really going to get myself past that plateau on my own with the same way that I've been doing things and the same way that I've been thinking. So with your coaching, that is going to break me through that barrier, get me to the next level, I think.
It's so mental, Ben. I mean, you've had a good look at sort of like a lot of bodybuilders now, and you've probably come to realize that the ones that really stick out are really big in favor of the mind and getting the mind right. Mm. And like I said, this is so important. You've got the date. You're going to have a date, which is going to be right from today. It's about just under 13 weeks away.
Okay.
Okay. And you're in a good, like I said, you're in a good place to start this.
Okay.
So what we really need to do is get you down to Western. We need to assess your body. We need to go through your muscle groups. We need to see what needs bringing up, what needs rebalancing, where we can kind of like work on any kind of volumizing over the next few weeks. We're going to go through where you are currently with your eating plan, and then we're going to come through with a strategy for you so that you can continuously start dropping body fat slowly but gradually over the next few weeks. We're going to also start to design your posing routine. This is all going to be recorded and filmed as well, and shown how to do that. Yeah. And there's just going to be a lot of techniques and a lot of information to help you go to the next level. But this is going to be a burning obsession for you, Ben. You're going to wake up in the morning and the first thought on your mind is going to be the show. Okay? You're going to go to bed at night, the last thought on your mind is going to be the show. Now, it's not going to be a nerve-wracking, oh no, I've got a show coming up. It's going to be an excited thought on your mind. Does that make sense?
Yes, it does, yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Good. Okay, do you have any questions?
No, not in particular. I'm raring and ready to go, really.
Good, 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 good. Okay, so that's the basics of it. That's what we're doing. That's the time frame. That's where you are. And all of the details of what's going to happen to you are going to be filled in along this journey. Okay, it's going to be a really, really interesting, exciting journey. I think one of the main things I really want to get across to people is how to think about these things, how to prepare yourself for these things. And that this is accessible to everybody. What you're going to be going through, it's not going to be a very, 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 very ridiculously strict, painful lifestyle that's barely manageable. We're going to do this my way, and my way is more to do with making things work with your body, making things work with you, rather than fighting against yourself. Does that make sense?
Yes, it does. Makes total sense.
Yeah. You're going to really enjoy it, man. You're going to really enjoy the journey, and it's going to be some ups, and there's going to be some downs, because I'm not going to lie to you. When you do this kind of thing, when you change your body and you heighten it, you raise its vibration, you bring more energy and vitality into it. You're going to have emotional changes, because you're literally changing yourself from the inside out, not only mentally, emotionally, and physically. It's going to be a complete physical transformation. Does that make sense?
Yeah, it does. Yeah.
We're going to have a new Ben in 13 weeks' time.
I can't wait.
Yeah, it's going to be great, man. So let's get you down to Western, and we'll get started with the assessment.
All right, we'll begin.